step back and some practice. Remember, you're turning at the hips. That's it. Turning at the hips, not sliding your body forward. And keeping your eye on the ball.
So easy to make a sound.
He actually hit.